Go to taskbar blank space and right click. Scroll down and go to taskbar behaviors. Taskbar alignment and select left from drop-down menu. To show desktop from right corner. Check mark. To hide automatically taskbar, just check mark. Hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.